10 natural ways to repel wasps. We all look forward to summer afternoons in the beautiful outdoors. Flowers are in full bloom, and barbecue grills are smoking up burgers, steaks, and hot dogs. This is all fun, until uninvited wasps show up and crash the party. These flying insects are not only annoying, but they're scary too. You often see wasps buzzing around their nests like good little workers for their queen, or you may have been taunted by one circling your head like a menace. They will shamelessly help themselves to whatever you have on your plate, but you definitely don't want to provoke one. Their stingers are not pleasant. But despite their generally negative reputation, wasps can be gardeners' helpful friend, and they are an essential part of our ecosystem. Before we get into how to repel wasps, here are a few things you should know about them. Wasps are one of the 150,000 identified species in the order Hymenoptera, along with ants, sawflies, and bees. They can be solitary and live alone, or social as part of a colony. And while bees are the master pollinators, you'll often find wasps buzzing around from flower to flower as well. In addition to fertilizing many fruits and flowers, wasps also feed on pests that destroy crops, such as aphids, spiders, caterpillars, and cabbage worms. Gardeners are quite familiar with these pests and may tolerate wasps for this reason alone, as they provide free and organic pest control. If you can play nice, they can be beneficial to any garden. Okay, so wasps are a valuable part of the circle of life. But how do we coexist peacefully? Let's take a look at 10 natural ways to repel wasps so that they can go about their business without bugging you. Number 1. Get rid of unwanted food. Much like other foraging insects, if you can cut off their food and water supply, then you can keep wasps from getting out of control. They love meat, sugary liquids, and other food products. This means that you shouldn't leave food out. If you're having a cookout, cover serving dishes and clean up crumbs. And since wasps love protein, your grill is a particularly attractive feeding ground. Make sure it's always clean so they don't gather there. Number 2. Ensure trash cans are sealed. Just because wasps enjoy a freshly grilled burger doesn't mean they're above garbage scraps. Make sure that you have a garbage can with a lid that you can close securely. Otherwise, you might find that some wasps have snuck inside for a feast. Recycling bins are also a favorite feeding ground for wasps, especially when filled with tasty treats, like soda cans or bottles with a sweet, sugary residue. To avoid wasps, rinse these items before putting them in the recycling bin. Number 3. Clean up after fruit-producing plants. Wasps also love fruit. If you have fruit-bearing plants or trees, collect the ripened fruit as soon as possible. You want to savor your harvest, because if left unattended, wasps will gladly do it for you. In autumn, fallen fruit is a tempting snack for wasps, so clean it up quickly and don't tempt them. Gather your bounty before they have the time to congregate and feast. Number 4. Avoid squashing and swatting wasps. Even if you're not convinced that wasps are worth their gardening benefits, you shouldn't squash or swat them away. In fact, it could easily make the situation worse. When you squash a wasp, a pheromone that attracts other wasps is released. So what started as one could turn into many. Number 5. Avoid bright and floral patterns as well as perfumes. Wasps are attracted to bright colors and floral patterns. This means that you should avoid wearing them or using them on tablecloths or curtains. You'll just end up looking like one big old snack to some unsuspecting wasp on the hunt for some nectar. Wasps are also attracted to the sweet fragrances of perfumes, so try to limit those as well. Number 6. Patch up cracks. Wasps like to build their nest in cracks around your home and hollows in the ground. Therefore, it's important to seal any cracks in your home or foundation. Cracks on the edges of a house's siding or where wires enter the home are particularly attractive nesting locations. Patching up these spots prohibits wasps from setting up camp around your home. Number 7. Hang a fake wasp nest. Wasps are quite territorial, and you can use this to your advantage by hanging a fake nest to encourage them to nest elsewhere. You can try hanging crumpled paper bags from your eaves, or you can order a fake nest online. The store-bought ones are typically made from a weather-resistant cotton and bamboo fiber blend. When wasps think that others have already claimed territory, they'll look elsewhere to build their nest. Number 8. Add wasp repellent plants to your landscape. There are several plants that naturally repel wasps. These include spearmint, thyme, eucalyptus, wormwood, and citronella. And flowers such as marigolds, pennyroyals, and geraniums are not only pretty, but they repel wasps as well. Some strategic gardening with these plants can naturally deter them. Plant these varieties in specific areas where you've seen wasps in the past. Also, familiarize yourself with plants that attract wasps, such as sweet fennel, Queen Anne's lace, and yarrow, so that you can avoid them. Number 9. Make a homemade wasp repellent. Essential oils can be used to repel wasps in several different ways. For instance, you can mix a few drops of peppermint essential oil with a teaspoon of olive oil, or liquefied coconut oil and rub it onto your skin. This can keep wasps at bay while you're doing your yard work. If you're trying to keep them away from a specific area, you can take a blend of peppermint, clove, lemongrass, and geranium oil and spray it onto tabletops and other outdoor surfaces. Number 10. Wait until winter to remove a nest. For social wasp species, all but one queen dies in the winter. Therefore, it can be a lot easier to remove a nest when there aren't tons of busy worker wasps buzzing around it. If possible, wait until winter to remove their nest, once their natural life cycle is complete. So, how do you deal with wasps? Have you tried any of the methods on this list? Share your experience and thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching. If you thought this video offered some useful information, slam that like button and share it with your friends. It allows us to create more great content. If you want to see more videos from us, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.